We know that humans get COVID-19. So can animals. They can't wear masks.
This vaccine that we're donating to zoos now is the first animal vaccine against COVID.
Christina Lude represents Zoetis, which makes the vaccine. It's free to zoos that want to use the vaccine.
When the first dog was confirmed to be infected with COVID-19 in Hong Kong back in February 2020, we immediately began working on a potential vaccine for COVID that could be used in animals.
The key in the animal-friendly vaccine is the adjuvant, which tailors the vaccine to the species it is helping to fight infection. The adjuvant in Zoetis' vaccine is tailored to help all types of mammals.
This is our opportunity to kind of hopefully prevent any infection in the animals in our collection here at the Maryland Zoo.
The Maryland Zoo confirmed that 34 of their animals will be getting the animal-friendly COVID vaccine. They've been getting their animals prepared and used to the feeling of the injection over the past couple months. Among the animals being vaccinated, large felines, large primates, and small primates like the lemurs behind me.
Preparation is a step-by-step process to make both the animal and the vet feel more comfortable with giving the vaccine.
So our animals undergo what we call voluntary injection training. So they line up in a specific place, they lay down, they stay still, and they let someone, usually our veterinary technicians, do an injection with them. So in this case, they'd be injecting this SARS-CoV-2 vaccine. So the goal is to prevent any infection and head it off before it does happen.